Second technique, hidari eridori. Note how the tori twists the uke's right wrist in a kote hineri to control his right arm. The tori extends the fingers of his right hand and strikes at the uke's eyes. He applies a kote hineri and puts his left hand on the uke's right elbow in yahazu, thumb to left, and brings him face down on the mat and controls him with an ude hishigi tegatame. The tori should open his fingers when striking at the uke's eyes. He immediately applies a kote hineri and controls the uke's right elbow and then puts his left knee against the right side of the uke's back to control him.